How's it going, everyone? Today we're going to be playing Amnesia, as you can see. So let's just jump right in. Hopefully it didn't take too long to load. So, if you didn't catch that, your name's Daniel. Obviously. Get up, guy. There we go. So. And, as you can see, he walks super slow. That's fine though, whatever. And we're kind of drunk, obviously. Okay, just walk normally. You can do it, Daniel. Ooh, man. Hello, boss. We're just gonna follow this pink stuff. Alright. More pink. Or whatever. No, don't. Okay, sexually caressing the walls. Call me, okay? Ooh, scary. What's up, noisy car? And another noisy car. So I don't really know what's on the floor. It could be anything really. Oh, okay. Seriously, noisy cars, what the hell? You can do it low game. Yay. Still following whatever is on the floor. I love how you walk really slow at things, just like, oh my god. Where's the wind coming from, like, really? Lantern. Monkey. Oh, open chest. And I opened it for a tinderbox. That's lovely. Normally I close the door behind me because I have nothing to sneak up on me, but I'm really not all that concerned. So basically, we are going to become murderers.
Yay!
Sounds good to me. Okay, so let's look around. Oh! Secrets! Entrance hall. Sounds like fun. At least he moves faster now. He's all like, "Wee."
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking, come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel. It lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
Dun dun dun. I really hate those flashback things. So... let's just go wherever. Ooh, that looks... disgusting. I'm not gonna go there. It's just not. It's not insane either. Okay, so you said something about the refinery, so I'm sure we have to find that. Maybe. Or something. Oh, shut up. Okay. Well, we're not going there, obviously. Sure, it's good to get off this. I'm going to end this episode here, so like and subscribe.